done tell you about Katrina and me and my grandma be in New Orleans, and we done lived in a hearse, and they done moved us to a hearse and gonna pay for everything in the house in the apartment.
Well,
some turkey and some cranberry, and I had all that. I was so excited. I had my whole meal, and yet, but anyway, you gonna get yourself in a line. You see a line, it don't matter what they giving away, you get yourself in that line. Cause if they giving away something free, it's your right as Americans to get it for free. Cause you know that's why they call this the land of the free.
Amen.
I don't know why people don't want to be, I don't know why people won't be passing up stuff.
And
I do not know what, I mean, it don't even matter if you going to work or not. Why you going to pass up something that's free?
I
don't understand why you going to pass it up. Yeah. They handing out tube socks over there. I ain't need, got no need for no tube socks, but they free.
Why I'm going to
pass
it
up? I got to hand out pebbles over here. I ain't got no babies. Why I'm going to pass it up? They free. You get yourself in a line. That's how you succeed in this world. You get yourself in a
line. How you succeed?
If it says free, you get yourself in that line. Cohen, your granddaddy up in there sleeping. What you doing busting up in there?
Like, you ain't got no good.
You don't care? They don't got no respect for no elder?
George.
They don't care? What, Jordan?
Jordan ain't never experienced.
Y'all know nothing about this. Boy, y'all know nothing about this.
Oh, yeah, you got to wear Jones, you know.
Now, I'm telling you what, but you don't know nothing about this right here, brother. I ain't talking about no West Jones. I'm talking about this right
here. What's your name? Tell him what your name is.
You call her Shakira, my name is mine.
My name is Shakira.
Oh.
Shakira
Lachey Jones.
You should go out there with that guy, Demetrius.
I'm not R-U-N-N-O-F-T. You want to see?
R-U-N-N-O-F-T, what?
Take it being rude.
I know y'all ain't. I know you ain't. You need to shut your mouth. You want to take it up? You want to take it up here? Bring it.
I ain't y'all go up to McDonald's.
Yeah, bring it. We'll take it to McDonald's party line.
Bring it.
I ain't scared. She's so scared. She's scared. That's why she's sitting there. What you scared for?
I'm a fool.
My earrings? Bring it, go.
I'm going to need you to bring it.
Bring it.
When you go hoops, you probably have hoops.
I'm going to beat you down in my cowboy boots. I ain't scared.
Bring it. Bring it. Bring it. Go.
Oh, no. Oh, it's getting scary up in here, folks. Oh, good thing she had them cool boots on.
That would have been a joke.